It's pitch dark outside, and we're headed to Chick-fil-A, 768 miles. Fairfield, California, here we come.
Whenever I hear the words Chick-fil-A, it's like something inside of me lights up. I become a kid again. Did we do the road trip on a whim? No. You've got to make time for the things that you care about. I've been to Chick-fil-A's all over the country. Annapolis, DC, Tulsa, Charleston, Memphis, Dallas, Orange County, Ventura, Colorado Springs. Out of all the places I've been to, my favorite Chick-fil-A experience was in Atlanta, Georgia. I got to visit the first Chick-fil-A, which is actually called a Dwarf House.
This is a sit-down Chick-fil-A. Part of the reason they call it a Dwarf House is because there's this little door.
I also got to take a tour of the corporate headquarters. Walking into the Chick-fil-A headquarters was like walking into the chocolate factory for Charlie. It was life-changing.
This milkshake's free, along with as many number ones as you want. So we're gonna take it to you.
I got to meet Truett Cathy's personal assistant. She led me into his office.
I'm gonna sit in Truett Cathy's chair really quick. I feel like I'm in a seat of power.
And then, out of all the crazy things I got to do, I got to meet Truett Cathy himself.
Work hard and don't let anything stop you.
What an honor.
Thanks for your inspiration. It's fun to be
all
here.
Right. Well,
oh yeah, we gotta get a photo. Absolutely.
His opinion is very simple, and it's always been very simple. Food is essential to life, therefore make it good.
We are crossing the border, which means we're just a little bit closer to Chick-fil-A. Hey Chick-fil-A, I wanted to let you know that I'm 177 miles from you right now. Less than 15 minutes.
I couldn't control myself.
Okay, we just got off the exit. I think the last time I was this excited was Christmas morning, 9 years old. Chick-fil-A, take me there. Oh my gosh, I see the chicken. 12 hours, 36 minutes. Did I mention I love milkshakes? How do they do that? Chick-fil-A, I appreciate you. Mwah. It's a good chicken right there. It's a good chicken.
As we were driving back from California to Seattle, I had a lot to think about. And I began to ponder the sadness. There just isn't a Chick-fil-A in Seattle. There was no light at the end of the tunnel, it seemed, until I thought, you know what? If we could get enough awareness and enough people begging for a Chick-fil-A, I bet you they'd put one in. So that's just what we did. We started a Facebook page and a Twitter page. Let's get it from the people all the way up to the top.
My life's changed and altered.
We are gonna start a Chick-fil-A in Seattle. It's going to happen. Join the revolution, Chick-fil-A SEA. 'Cause it'll make me sad.